Imagine living in a country where the people that are meant to serve and protect are the same ones murdering and brutalizing unarmed black people, leaving families without mothers and fathers and daughters and sons.